Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. Thank you. Thank you. somehow it just keeps popping up, and then even like the last Granddaddy album, he popped up in another song referring to Jed. And I don't know if I'm trying to put Jed to bed, maybe? But regardless, you know, all good things do come to an end. But I think in an attempt to sort of pay homage or just do something, the arranger who helped arrange all this amazing stuff for the orchestra, he came up with this idea and threw it out there, and I was like, hell yeah, that sounds great. So it's like there's going to be a little miniature symphony. It's somewhere between 12 and 14 minutes long, and it's very sort of experimental and artistic. So it ends up being all these spots where you think you should clap and just dump. But it will come to an end, and you can clap at the end of it. Thank you. drop. He fizzled and popped. He rattled and knocked. Finally, he just stopped. This is the sound of dying. Thank you.
Three is what we first called him. Thank you.
get down to here.
Yeah.
ladies and gentlemen, is tonight's rendition of the sophomore song. And because you're so kind, if I'm gonna play a handful of other Granddaddy songs.
Offer every way.
This is the part
thank you. Thank you.
the opportunity to experience the experience once again. How it could have made
shelter at the moaning rink. Every woman and child and man in the Canyon land in a trance, wandering around in the Canyon land. The airplane station is a pretty great place to hide.
Thank you.
obviously been doing a lot of going down memory lane here tonight, celebrating the music of Granddaddy, which is really nice. But believe it or not, I still make new stuff. And just to kind of shift gears towards the very end here, I have a song that I've been working on back home, and it's just sort of resting halfway done on a hard drive, and I thought it'd be a nice opportunity to have these guys layer a lot of the beauty over it. And, just gonna finish the night off with a new one. Yeah, thank you so much for coming out. This has been awesome. This is called Happy Little Kid. the Lost Machine Orchestra up here. I'd like to say thank you very much for coming out. Yeah, until next time.